Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothariel? The people? Queen Marwyn was...
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I like him.
Can't have too many heads. Reckon you're going to skewer me? That little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down! For a tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down!
Didn't see that coming, eh?
Spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies.
It will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, I guess he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces. Edregitha.
Quit!
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Let's see what you've got. Like that? You can't bloody well hurt me. I got that. I broke that up!
You blob! Not a chance!
No, I think not! water!
I wonder what Katagors would do.
Now I'll show you what I want.
Your corpse! Caragor!
and your fine attack.
You no chance. Perfect for the former.
He's blundered over here.
No move!